Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. This is the last one for the day, so, you know, I try to do something a little strange. And this really isn't all that strange, but it's a band that seems like everybody's forgotten. They were one of the 80s bands, you know, and, I mean, there was a lot of real shit that came out in the 80s, but there was also a lot of really good music, too. It was odd. And this is the song All You Zombies by the Hooters, and you know, I like the song, and then I always like the title because it's the same title as a Robert Heinlein science fiction story back in 1958 where, you know, he's talking about time travel and sexual assignment, you know, changing sex. And, you know, I mean, it's a really good story. If you ever get a chance to read it, it's it'll blow your mind. And it was written in one day, which is awfully cool, too. So anyway, like I said, check out the story if you ever have the chance. But let's listen to the Hooters, All You Zombies, and I don't own copyrights. Here we go.
All you see.
Man, I had forgotten how freaking good it is. It's a really good song. You know, it's funny. I mean, people always, you know, relate to the lead guitar, you know, and all that sort of stuff. But man, the rhythm guitar on that was really, really good. Really good. I was reading that these guys were the ones that did the music and arrangement for Cyndi Lauper's first album, which blew my mind. But anyway, yeah, I like the song. And, you know, it's, I mean, it tickles me a little bit, the name of the band, you know, Hooters. You know, that's, you know, that's another name for a joint. And it's almost as bad as calling yourself the Doobie Brothers, you know. it's about all the same. I don't know. I just think it's funny. But I hope you guys like that. It's man, that was a good song. Like I say, I haven't heard that for a very long time. So anyway, we'll see you tomorrow. And in the meantime, hit like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell and all that good stuff. And we'll see you later. See you manana. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.